Is it at all possible for one to stay within oneself? Can one observe the tiniest inner movements that take place just after getting up from deep sleep state? Is it possible for one to observe these tiny inner movements within oneself? We just fall flat. We become unconscious in our deep sleep state. And slowly, in a very little way, the feelings of the body seep in, and the body, physical body, comes into conscious state. The feelings of the body make us get identified with them. The question is, as soon as one feels that he has woken up, within himself, to stay still just sit by the side of the bed, anchoring his gaze at the arisal of each and every tiny movements that take place within himself. This is what we call it as just be and staying still within oneself. Can this be done by one? The moment he wakes up from deep sleep state. Here in the slide, we have given three circles. On the left hand side, the first circle within which it is given as in the presence of easiness. What does this communicate? A while ago, he was fast asleep. Just he was unconscious. Nothing of existence, nothing of separate life throbbing within his body as his life. Just the very presence of easiness in which one got submerged a while ago. Now, through the feelings of the body, one feels he has woken up. What we ask you is, just sit on the bed itself, not leaning your head on the wall or on the cot. or on the sofa. Just sit straight, back straight. Whatever that takes place within you is the action of the ego, some fake entity as your centered being that is going to arise within you as movements of three gunas. They call it as sattva for openness and transparency, simply raw intelligence without any form. Rajasa guna, the stirring that takes place within oneself as one's feelings, one's identification with his physical body, as well as the third, tamasa guna. The second is the rajasa guna and the third is the tamasa guna. The combinations of these three gunas and this tamasa guna represents the movements of inertia, mostly identifying themselves with the physical body feelings. So all these three gunas make this ego to manifest as that individual, and invisibly, intangibly, even imperceivably, the tiny little movements take place within oneself as feelings of form movements and thought movements. Can one get behind before they originate? Can one stay still at the place where these originate and doesn't move at all? Can one get anchored like this for as long as possible? This is the practice. Don't name it. Don't even take it as that you are doing it. Just do it. The moment you wake up from deep sleep state, practice this. Once in the morning and even before going to night, after a day's work, just sit and stay still within yourself, observing all the tiny moments even before their arisal. This is the practice. We will see in our next satsang.